Jared Ebel, and we hired Kevin Keith to do the photography for our wedding.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart.
I had actually just done an internet search for photographers in Kansas City, and he came up in the list. And when I looked at his work online, he completely stood out from everybody else just because his photos were so artistic and they just had great appeal. I was just a story captured in everybody's set that I looked at. And I think what impressed us about Kevin is that he could show us one wedding that was fantastic and then show us another wedding that came out fantastic, and just one after another after another. Whereas so many other photographers we looked at just kept showing us the same pictures over and over.
Yeah. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better
Beautiful. When
we're together.
Nice, thank you.
I think the biggest thing that makes me feel comfortable about Kevin is just that he's so laid back. And I think the biggest testament was when we were getting ready for the wedding, my hair started to take infinitely longer than I thought it was going to. And Kevin, who I was expecting to be upset because we were totally cutting out all this time we were planning for photography, was so relaxed and reassuring me and just making that so much easier for me, which is what I really needed, because that was probably the most stressed I got in the entire wedding day.
You look at you. Do you have that nervous look? Do you have that nervous, happy look? Like,
I don't want to take breaks for fans or anything.
See, that's the trooper part right there. That's the trooper part that's going to get great shots today. I don't need no fan. Get this thing on me. We got some photos to take.
Yeah.
Look out the window. You're going to be out there in just a couple hours getting married.
I'm so excited.
You're so calm and collected.
Am I doing good?
You are. You're doing great. I love your smile. It's contagious. That's cool.
Thank you. And even though we ended up being pressed for time, he just did such a good job, was so professional, and even so laid back. You know, even though I felt like we should have been rushed, it didn't feel rushed.
It's definitely past three, but that's nobody's. Well, that just always happens. Yeah. We're gonna go down to the colonnade down by the lake.
Okay.
I'm gonna take you down there. We'll have Susan come down there, and we got a spot set up for you to see her for the first time, and then we'll have some fun shooting some photos.
Okay. I have to admit, I was pretty nervous standing down there. I had my eyes closed with my back to Susan as she was led down to the column area, and when I turned around, I was just instantly blown away. I knew my wife was beautiful, but when I saw her that day, she took my breath away.
This is perfect.
You like it?
Could not be any more perfect.
I knew you were going to love the dress. I told you. And they came out so wonderful. Those were, I think, by far some of the best photos that came out of the shoot.
It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars when we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together.
Yeah, I really loved the idea, the whole concept of the first look photo. And had never thought of it before when Kevin brought up the idea. And we're really happy with the way those photos turned out.
Yeah. All Kevin Keith's idea.
Start over here, Jared. Go between these two columns back up. Nice, right there. I love the natural look right there. Perfect. Move into each other. I'd look at each other in the face. Lean in, give her a kiss. Excellent. All right. Do a 1, 2, 3 and back up. Yep. 1, 2, 3. Beautiful.
For whatever reason, Kevin Keith's just so good that, like, the whole time that our wedding was going on, I didn't even realize that he was there. And we finished, like, a major event, like a cake cutting or something, and I turned to someone and say, were the photographers there? I didn't even notice them. So they were really, really good at staying, capturing the moment, but not being in the moment and ruining it or anything like that. And the photos just came out amazing. I feel so much better than everyone else because we got such great photos, but that's so snotty.
That would be snotty.
I feel very, very lucky that I have such a great story that I can show from the photos from my wedding.
So pretty when I sleep, ain't I when? And when I wake up, you look so pretty, sleeping next to me. But there is not enough time, and there is no song I could sing, and there is no combination of words I could say, but I will still tell you one thing, we're better together.
Weddings to me are just so special because it's that day where there's the happy ending of one love story and then there's a beautiful beginning of another love story taking place. And I'm right in the middle of where that chapter is changing. And to me that is so awesome because I get to sit there and watch them go from one important chapter to another important chapter. And I'm documenting those moments and I'm giving it to them to be able to cherish for the rest of their life. And that's just such an honor to me to be able to do that and just to see the reaction from the couple when they see their photographs and know that they'll have those forever and they'll have those memories where they'll never be lost. It's just a very special moment to me knowing that I was part of that.